Practically, you can use the smartphone in this configuration, but it's not any more portable and safe to use. This is just for testing. It's cool though that you can do this with an Oppo device. Some smartphones you can do this. You have to remove everything and hope that you've done all the steps correctly. And then you will know if the repair is successful or not. We're gonna detach it and then detach the broken display.